was this place?
An old anchorite monastery. Impressive, isn't it?
Yeah.
Pilgrim Sanctuary is an ancient temple. Seer and Master Cordova chose it as the Hidden Path safe house. We knew one day the Empire would come, just not so soon. Pilgrim's Crossing is on the other side of the desert.
This way, Master Junda. We are nearly there. So, what do you think?
It's old, abandoned, and in the middle of nowhere. It's perfect.
Won't say it, but I missed you.
I missed him too. But if you tell him that, I will retaliate.
Fair enough.
There's our ride.
Let's hope this spammel doesn't abandon us.
Don't hold a grudge, Cal. It's not you.
Steady, steady.
Try to avoid unnecessary attention.
It won't be easy when the desert's littered with imps.
Then we will deal with them together.
BD. Feeling better.
So where are we going?
Do you see those flags? That is our destination.
Sometimes everything out in the desert starts to look the same.
You must focus on what is different. That is how you will not get lost.
Have you come across the Narcus anchorites, friend?
I have. They gave me water and a warning. Beware the central Isopters, for they trade only in death.
How'd you get involved with a hidden path?
I came across someone in need during my travels and helped them hide from the Empire. That eventually led me to the path.
Sometimes I wonder if destroying the Holocron had any impact.
We protected the children on that list. But there are others.
And the Empire is still hunting them down.
Just so. We must protect those we can.
Space.
Yes, they are ancient security mechanisms. A remnant of those that came before. When the Empire arrived, the Anchorites began to use these.
Old tech is less conspicuous.
Exactly. Well done. Huh?
safe houses in there?
Yes. The temple is abandoned and well fortified.
Perfect place to hide from the Empire.
So we thought.
We'll find Brother Armias.
I hope so. We will take the back route. It is the fastest way.
That looks like trouble.
At least there's two of us. One for each of its claws. Careful, there is danger nearby.
Things.
Did you find the way to Tanalore?
Not yet. But we found some devices from the High Republic. Master Cordova's inspecting them now.
Seer and her master are quite the pair. They've been a vital asset to the path since they joined us.
Did you come across any other Jedi on your travels?
No, Cal. If I had, I would have contacted you.
Thank you.
That is where we are going, but we must take the long way for now. Back to Pilgrim Sanctuary.
Hey, Merrin. Watch yourself out there.
I'll be doing the watching, pal.
Just you and me again. Lock tight. This guy looks hungry.